is for me the biggest competition when I have been, and I'm very lucky that I can be here, because it's no a lot of people here, yeah. So I'm very lucky, yes.
Important for you to win?
Actually, I don't think so, that it's the most important thing. For me, more important the experience that I have here. So, and of course, like the meetings here, the people that I meet, so it's, I think it's more important than just to win.
Excited and really shaking. Yeah, it's a lot of energy and emotion going through there on stage, and after you do everything is, but it's very good. It's very good to challenge yourself and to do what you want to do. Yeah, I think I've done what I could.
Okay.
He knows for everyone.
Yeah.
Ты богиня.
Я там вообще не делала.
From which part?
The first thing that it's really, really good organized, actually, and it's because all the staff there really think about us, about what we feel. For example, yesterday when I had to practice, my turn was right after lunch, and the girls just come and ask if we would like to eat earlier. So they just think that about us, that we can't sing right after we eat. So it's great, and all atmosphere. All the people, all staff is so nice, and very, very exciting to be here.
I think it's important for all of us because there are very important people here that are judging and watching you for this competition. People that can have a big impact on your future career in terms of whether they want to hire you for their opera house in the future. Or I know that there are some agents coming to the auditions as well to watch and to see who they're interested in. So it's not just a competition, it's also a chance to be heard in a different country, a different city, with many important people being a part of it.
I feel wonderful. I don't know. I'm lacking words. I don't know. I'm very excited. I'm so excited and so happy. And I don't know what to say more.
Das ist sehr knapp für viele gewesen, weil das Niveau auch so super, super angehoben ist.
Sind Sie schon gespannt auf das Semifinale?
Ja, ich bin sehr gespannt und man sieht ja auch die große Freude der jungen Leute, die heute dabei sein durften und die auch nun diesen ersten Weg geschafft haben, nach oben zu kommen. Yeah!